Then they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let not man separate.
The day I found my life. Today, as we are about to start our journey of life, holding hands and making our vows before the Lord, I just wanted to let you know, you're beautiful, you're mine, forever.